Hey, it's Elizabeth in the library, and this is really for my faculty who are grading online. I learned about a great tool from website 11trees.com called Annotate PRO, which lets you take comments that you maybe use repeatedly and put them in one place in the Chrome web browser where you can then use them when you're grading papers or maybe grading in Canvas. In the library workshops, we've been using these because we have a standard comment that we give to students when they've completed the workshop, and it seems to be helping, so I wanted to kind of let everyone know how it works. So we're going to cover three things. The first is how to use Annotate Pro to score quizzes in Canvas and add comments. The other thing is how to add comments to Annotated Pro. You're able to create your own libraries based on different assignments. And then the third thing is how to use Annotate Pro in Canvas to respond to messages. And we have this for the library workshops because we seem to get the same question over and over again, which is, how do I find my library certificate? And we have a note that has the video that shows students how to do that, and we respond that way. So here we go. Let's look at Annotate Pro. Start by installing Annotate Pro in Google Chrome. Once you've installed it, you'll see this A up here in the top in your browser. In Canvas, open your assignment in the SpeedGrader, and then you'll see this A, green A, on the side of your page. This is going to be Annotate Pro. When I click it, you see that it moves over my SpeedGrader window, and it has a list of the libraries I've created showing. The first thing to do is to make sure all the libraries you want are on. In this case, actually I only need this library. Now you see my library's on. How it works is you put your cursor where you'd like the comment to go. It can be anywhere. Then you're gonna click. In this case, I've set up my libraries to just have one set of comments. And when you click on the comment you want, it automatically shows up in your comments in SpeedGrader. Now maybe you're creating great comments and you wanna add a new comment to your library. That's easy. Go up to the A in your toolbar, and you would do Edit, New Comment. That window just reminded me that you do actually need to create an account in 11trees.com once you've set all this up, but once you do that, you're able to do everything. So in this case, if I was going to add a comment, I would pick which library I wanted to add the comment in, then I would click on my comments, and right here is where I would be able to add another comment. I've created them where I do simple labels, and that was what we saw when we were in the SpeedGrader, and then I enter the text. Once you update your comment, it will be ready. I have them as active, and I haven't used the favorite feature. Once you've done that, you'll just refresh your page, and your new comment will be added to your library. Adding a comment in a Canvas inbox message is a little different. First, make sure you've clicked in your cursor, then you will click on the A at the top of the page in the toolbar. And then right here, just so you know, that toolbar that originally was on the right, I had elected to place it on the right. You have many options on where you place it. You'll select which library you'd like to have, and then you can just search for your comments. Once you see your comment, you'll click on it, and it will automatically be pasted inside of your Canvas message in the inbox. The formatting here is not always perfect, so you need to make sure that you move around as needed, but at least it helps because then you don't have to type everything. I hope you found this video useful. Annotate Pro, in addition to being able to be used inside of Google Chrome, also has a whole bunch of other features. I see you can use it to grade in Microsoft Word. I just wanted to say a shout out. It's great to have a free product like this, and it's definitely kind of cool to be able to give such great feedback to our students. And when we keep getting repeatable questions, being able to create our own libraries has definitely helped our library workshop scoring. And we appreciate it. Okay, so thanks. Have a great day. And if you have any questions, just contact us in the library. Okay, bye.